My name is Muhammad Nur Khairi.
My name is Abdul Farid.
The three of you will explain about economics and business. Okay, I will explain it. Bitcoin is an internet currency that was started in 2000 by a Japan software developer. In contrast to normal money, which is distributed and controlled by the government. There is no central organization behind Bitcoin. You can send and receive Bitcoin money without giving your name or address and without paying fees to a bank. Bitcoin are not physical. However, they can be bought and exchanged all across the internet, where you can set them for normal money. Bitcoin are created by a process called mining. They can be processed by anyone around the world. People complete to solve puzzle using mathematics as well. If they success, they get a pair of time number of the coin as a reward.
Customer can save their bitcoins in an internet wallet, the kind of software that manages your virtual money. From three, you can buy products from merchants who accept bitcoins. You can also sell items and get bitcoins in return. Only your special ID is transferred across the internet, never your real identity. Bitcoin is a way of sending and receiving money anonymously. Not all governments are happy about this new internet currency. Some see it as a way of transferring money, for example, from drugs or other illegal activities from one place to another.
The value of bitcoins is determined by their popularity in the world and how they are trusted. If many businesses accept the currency and more people use it to make transaction, its value goes up. Recent scandals around Bitcoin exchange, however, has made the value of the digital currency go down. Toward the end of 2013, the value of the world Bitcoin was about $1 billion. Many economic experts see Bitcoin as the currency of the future. However, it's not ready for mass use. The network may suffer from hacking attacks, and the value of the money is not very stable. Bitcoin is also seen as a playground for many speculators.
Okay, that's the end of our vlog. Bye bye.